most careful, my lady. I understand the Master of Thralls to be a fearsome opponent, but you must destroy his device. The Thralls must be free. Alright, raise him. Did she get interrupted or something? Oh, we didn't get to it. What's going on here? Oh, I didn't... Didn't I? You okay? 'Cause you're not... Oh, you're silenced. Are you silenced?
I'll help however I can.
You're not silenced. Oh, what's this? This cavern leads downward and seems to pulse slightly, almost as if it were breathing. Yeah. It's like the eye things. How long are you going to be silenced for? And you hear a silence too, I believe. Oh, she's not. Okay, good. Thought that was her silence wearing off, maybe. Oh, I didn't realize she had a full heal also. Kind of a waste spending it now. Just to give him back 24 points. Alright, she's back. Up your stuff. Forget which one I like better. I think the shadow armor. Yeah, it helps us hide in shadows. Oops. things here. Okay. Now, I wonder if we can rest here.
If you're sure.
I'm not sure. Okay, good. Supposed to go east.
Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
Just gonna look around this chamber a little.
Nature could find a home here if it were properly cleansed and balanced.
Somehow I doubt that. So that's a teleporter, I guess?
Bat kicking, for goodness!
I had no idea that all this was going to happen. I thought we were just going to return that to Raylis and return. Oh, hear that?
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Well, there's the Thrall leader.
Yes?
Strangers? Here? No. Go, strangers. We cannot control our actions so long as we wear these cursed collars. We attack them. Attack them and kill them all. Jahira says, these people are slaves, mentally as well as physically, controlled despite themselves. All we can offer them, unfortunately, is a quick death. I suppose so. I forgot to, like...
Armored where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
We have to, like, buff up or anything. Fear is to those with no confidence.
Embarrassing.
Critical miss. What's that collar? We got some kind of magical shield as well.
What is it?
Medium shield plus one. Collar. A simple metal collar. It was found on one of the warden's thralls. I want to identify this stuff. Yeah. Elven chainmail. Ooh. Melodic chain plus three. The Bards of Melody were a small band of half-elf bardic warriors who entertained and defended scattered elven communities throughout Kalimshan. Enchantments allowed only minstrels to wear their power, the magical links sliding together to produce beautiful melodies as they danced or fought. Unfortunately, the Bards of Melody were disbanded hundreds of years ago, and the secret of playing the armor faded with them. A I'm guessing this is... It looks like it says minus 5%. Oh, anyway, we've got effects to open locks, find traps, pickpockets, and move silently. Spellcasting is not disabled. Usable only by Bard, Blade, Jester, and Scald. Oh wait, that's this. Hold on. Get some more of these. Yeah. I don't think I bought any of these. I think this is... I think this is just ones we found in our travels. They certainly give you plenty of them. Thrall Collar. This collar is used to dominate and enslave any individual who wears it. The slaves or thralls are usually controlled by the bearer of the Mastery Orb. Once worn, the collar's power cannot be broken except through the use of a remove curse spell or the destruction of the Mastery Orb. Remove curse. So what if we cast Remove Curse on these people? Wearer is dominated, may only be removed with a Remove Curse spell or through the destruction of a Mastery Orb. Or the Mastery Orb. Alright, let me just see if we can learn these spells really quick. Death spell. Level 6. When a death spell is cast, it snuffs out the life force of creatures within the area of effect instantly and irrevocably. Creatures with more than 8 hit dice are immune to this spell, with the exception of summoned creatures which are automatically slain. Only enemies are affected by this spell. Alright, we have it. I don't think I have access. Oh, we do. Okay. Death spell. Cool. And flesh to stone. Self-explanatory. Done. Okay. And an Airy will attempt to learn Chain Lightning, level 6. Awesome. And was there anything else? It was Baldur's Gate 1 where we had the paws of the cheetah, I think it's called. The one I just... Yeah. So that's cool to see a return of that. I think I had it on Dinah here at that point. And yeah, she would run far ahead of everybody and get in trouble sometimes. So, remove curse. It's a cleric spell, wouldn't it be? some reason I think it's like not a really high level spell. Oh, fear. Remove curse. Alright, so we can help these people by using that spell. Thus not having to kill them.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
Okay, I will memorize two of them. An airy. Airy will memorize one. Let's see if that might work.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Thrall. Oops. That's not it, is it? Slow poison. Turn invisible?
Destiny.
Just trying to help you people.
Boo says, what?
Let us help you.
The disrupted. My magic is lost.
Well,
now not.
Jeez, it's getting messed up. Who's that? An Ettercap now? Tried. Get the Eder cap.
What can I do?
Let's try. We got one more. Just gonna find it. Oh, it's sanctuaried. Oh, that mean the spell's gone too? He's trying to flee, so we can help him. Well, this doesn't change his mind.
Manus. stupid mousetraps await our toes in the dark.
All right.
I'll do it.
We helped him. But we're out. Right? She only had the one. She had two. Just gonna make sure they're both out. Yep. And checking. I don't know, a scroll or something. Remove magic, I doubt that would work. Nope. Alright, we have to kill this one. Otherwise we'll be killed.
You point, I punch.
Oh, you shouldn't have made yourself invisible. Identify each one? And there's something here. Oh, is that how we destroy? Healing times. Poor guy doesn't know what to do with himself.
As you desire.
Is he busy?
Swords, not live by the sword. Live a good long time.
This is not. It doesn't say he's busy, but he appears busy with something.
Fleet of foot and all that.
Six gold and some arrows of ice, I think those are. Oh, biting. Arrows of biting.
Stand back for justice!
See if there's any more thralls. Actually, let's...
Uncle Quail taught me well. I know I can be a great match for you.
I'm ready, I think.
Hi-ya! The tourists love that stuff.
I think these
all
are
the world is blind to my passing.
I think these are the portals. All right, let's manipulate this thing and see what happens. The brazier glows with a searing heat. An arm reaches from the fire as if waiting to grasp something and draw it into the heat. Ah, interesting.
See, battle bow! Run, bow, run!
If that is your will.
I feel it's cheesy to do so, but I want to rest again to get these remove curse spells back on, in case we run into more thralls. like to avoid killing them if possible. They're not responsible for their actions. I'll do a better job and have someone distract them, I guess.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Trust is foolish. I look dead.
Dead. Okay.
A simple matter.
Butt kicking for goodness.
Does this teleport us somewhere? Let's see.
Can I assist you?
Female thrall says we must protect the warden's pet. Yes, he'll be ever so angry if anything happens to his favorite. Away with you, prisoners. Return to your cells, or the warden will be most displeased. Airy. Airy's in there by herself. That's not good.
In Baravan's name, it shall be done.
Laughing maniacally. Oh, Jahir is here. I don't think these are thralls. They don't say they are.
Hmm? All right. I'll do my best.
There's only two here. It's not good to be facing these guys one-on-one running after her.
If you're sure.
Okay, he's changing his attention. Can we do the spider now? It's gone from her right now. They say it disappears and comes back, but I don't know what made it disappear. It was still there after she used it, and now it's gone. I don't want to hit you here with any of this stuff. Hold target unless Savers a spell. Oh, the spider's here. It moved there, okay. Oh, there's more. She can also do other things. Oh, wait. There's an Umber Hulk here with... That's not good.
Minsk and Boo stand ready.
Yoshimo? So where am I? Oh, I'm there. Okay, so four of us are here. And the other two went into the portal. Yoshimo!
I am skilled in avoidance. Fear is for those of no conscience.
Oh, she held or something? Oh, she's asleep. She's in sleep mode. Oh boy. Yeah, we can't do that. Where's the... What's almost dead? Umber Hulk? There's just too many. And we need to help our friend. Well, Minsk is held. So they can't... Minsk can't go through. Meant to click on me. Six is badly injured. I don't suppose you have remove paralysis, do you? I don't think these are thralls. They say just warriors. Should I try it though? She might be lost to us. Cast it. She didn't cast it. Nope. Well. Yoshimo is held or sleeping. Let's see if we can do this. What am I trying to do again? I just want to kill this one Umber Hulk here. He's like almost dead. Let's see if she can heal him. because he's held. Spells take a while to get off. That's the only problem. This takes almost a whole turn. That takes 8. This takes 7. We'll start with this at least. And,
fine. Such menial tasks.
Oh, wow.
Disrupted. My magic is lost.
That's not good.
You need something?
That's a lot of Umber Hulks. I'm sorry. It's just... I can't switch to Yoshimo. He's paralyzed, I thought.
Yes, Abil?
It does not bode well for us.
Feel the backhand of justice!
Oh, that takes care of Aconia, and why is he saying feel the backhand? He's held. He can't feel the backhand of justice. Oh, he's confused. Oh, did he kill Aconia? No, the Umber Hulk did. Well, this might be a very bad time.
Simple matter. I lost my spell.
She moves out.
Sorry. Faster than Chiktika fast paws.
Oh, she's lost morale. I have no control over her. Oh.
Fine.
What's that? Now there's a Minotaur?
Such menial tasks.
What? Since when do Umber Hulks confuse people?